Another day, another launch. In order to celebrate 1 year of the i20 hatch, Hyundai has launched a limited edition i20 celebration in India, starting at Rs. 6.69 lakhs. Since the car is a limited edition, only 600 units of this will be produced. The i20 will be offered in both petrol and diesel variant. The petrol variant is powered by a 1.2-litre four-cylinder engine, while the diesel one is powered by a 1.4-litre engine. The petrol engine produces max power of 82 bhp and a peak torque of 115 Nm, while the diesel engine produces a peak power of 89 bhp and a peak torque of 220 Nm. Both the engines are mated to a 5-speed manual and a 6-speed manual transmission respectively. Some of the standard features of the i20 celebration include automatic climate control, 2 DIN music system with 6 speakers and Bluetooth connectivity, etc. Dealership accessories for the i20 celebration includes floor mats, seat covers, door sill plates, the celebration badging and parcel tray.